butcher still breathing?
I don't know. I'm just going out and have a look.
It's still a bit longer. There's just one guy anyway. The mayor to me. Boys, best not to ask too many questions.
Go on, then.
Wake up, Fred.
Giving up on the ghost now, didn't we?
Fancy enough, a rant.
We're set up now, right?
It's just getting started. Not to worry. We'll come back and have another go later, won't we? Right. No. Come on,
get up.
Up you get. Good night. Come on, you. Pick it up.
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
At this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer.
Come on now, just a few more steps.
Yeah, not so hard, was it?
Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back in.
Yeah.
Hands up.
All right, mates.
Not a word. Inside. Close them.
Let's just talk this through, shall we? You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking dead, that's what you are. Gonna wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Ah! Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands, now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Galahad, come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation.